just a doe. I hate going back through here right now in daylight. I know these deer watch this road and they watch for us to hang in, but I don't expect the buck to be down in this valley right now. I believe that they're going to be up where the doe bedding area is, basically where she just ran to. Move nice and slow. I'm actually going to shut this off for now, guys. Because right up here, I'll show you where that doe ran out of over here. You can see it's nice open woods right here. And then it goes into really thick, nasty stuff. And then they have this big green field in front of me that she ran across. And she went up in to where we're going. There wasn't a buck on her, but we're going to get back in there and get set up. So we'll be with you here in a little while. We're still slipping down to our spot. We got an escort here. One unusual escort for a little cover sound. Like a natural blind. You'll recognize this spot whenever I turn the camera around here from previous videos. This is where we love sitting in the evening time. Up behind us, you can see the ridge line right here. There's a CRP field behind us. That actually, on the other side of that is where I got my buck. Probably not even 300 yards, 400 yards from this spot. On the other side of the CRP, that's a really good morning spot because in the evening they come down here to this cornfield and then they go up over. But we start every hunt off. How do we start it off? But prayer. We start it off with a prayer. So we're going to say a prayer. I'm going to let Max start this one and say this prayer today. You don't need to hold it, buddy. I'll hold it. Oh, man. One more thing. I'm going to add to that prayer. You did really good. I'm not sure if you guys could hear it or not, but he said that he's praying that the Lord blesses us tonight and brings in the big buck that we've been hoping for. Just keeps us safe. We're going to bow our heads and I'm going to add a little bit. So go ahead and bow your head one more time. Lord, that we ask of you to keep us safe, and not only keep us safe, Lord, but we ask that you watch over us and If you do bring in a buck forest lord, we ask that you make it a clean, ethical shot. You give Max an opportunity. And Lord, we ask that you just keep a hand on us and bless us. We thank you for all that you have done and all that you continue to do. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Explain to you so I don't have to try to talk loud. What I'm going to show you and point is a break in the field that we're going to watch for them to cross. There's two sections of cornfield here, so we're going to hope that they're staying where I think they're staying and they cross over. Not only that, if they aren't down here, we still have a chance of them coming out in the evening time up above us. Not much point in grunting right now. That combine's pretty loud, or I wouldn't be talking right now. We did hear some movement over beside us already. We're just gonna keep our fingers crossed and keep our faith in the Lord. Alright, so what I'm gonna show you is the break in the field that we're watching from the section that they're cutting to where they can cross. So right here, out in the middle here is a patch of woods that they bed in. We're hoping that they come out up into where we are. We really weren't expecting them to cut this cornfield, so that's kind of an extra bonus. It does make it harder to hear, but anyone that's been around agriculture knows they bed in those fields. So we're going to just keep our fingers crossed, keep an eye out here. What do you think, bud?
It has to be
I think tonight's a night.
Yes. walk. And for, with a, oh.
My mom is so proud of you. Give me a hug. You just got your first buck with a bow. Buddy, I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. You worked for that so hard, man.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, guys. I'm gonna put another one on him because he's not done yet. Here. Bud, you got him. He's done. You did. You got him, man.
I used that first one to
him. Oh, here. Hold that. Hold that. Bud, you did it. You did it.
Whoa. So happy.
I'm so fucking proud of you, man.
Oh, me too. I am so thankful for this deer.
Oh, you worked so hard for that, buddy.
We spent a whole lot of time.
We spent a whole lot of time. Alright, don't video this. I'm gonna put him. I'm just gonna finish it with that.
It is?
Yes.
Can I hit the square, Dad?
Yeah.
Alrighty here, I want to show you my buck I got. We ran out of daylight. So we wanted to show you him now. Decent 4-point. Hang him up on this post. Big.
He's a beautiful buck, isn't he?
Yeah. Beautiful.
We're really thankful.
Yeah, I'm thankful for him.
We said a prayer and it came
to be to happen.
That's right. The Lord blessed us.
Right.
Oh, yeah, buddy.
Nice 4-point.
Okay. Did you have a good evening?
Yes.
Best evening hunting you've probably had, huh?
Yeah.
That was our first archery buck for Max.
Yes. That was my very first archery buck.
And boy, what a beautiful. I told him, you know, he sees me, he's with me hunting, and he sees me pass up a lot of smaller bucks. But I told him whenever I started out shooting spikes and 4-points. Smaller than that. I mean, that is a. Try to get the whole thing in here with you. No, you stay there with it. Yep. That is a beautiful, beautiful deer, buddy.
Yeah.
And I am proud of you.
Yeah.
Give me some knuckles, man. So proud of you.
I am so proud of myself, too. They were too heavy, I couldn't hold them up.
That's a beautiful buck, bud.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Congratulations, man. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Dad.
I love you, buddy.
I love you, too.
Until bear season, huh?
Yeah. I enjoy deer hunting, but man's at the best time. It's the best time whenever I just got my first buck ever. First one. Big 4-point.
I'm proud of you, Bubba.
I'm proud of myself, too.
That's awesome, man.
That is awesome.
All right. It's time for us to get in the house and get warmed up. As you can see, it's pretty chilly out here. We're going to let him stiffen up overnight, get the hide off, and maybe we'll even do a little video on processing him. We process all our own deer.
Yes.
All right.